YouTube, you already know who it is. Back at another video for you guys today. So we're gonna check out Marvel's What If official first look video. It says Jeffrey Wright and Chadwick Boseman, so I'm not sure what this is, but we're gonna check it on out, shall we? Marvel's What If in about a 3, 2, 1.
Space. Time. Reality. It's more than a linear path. It's a prism of endless possibility.
Well, that doesn't sound ominous at all.
Oh, it's an animated thing.
Promised an army.
Oh.
You have a super soldier.
Cool.
You sure don't seem too freaked out about all this, kid.
Doctor Strange.
What you doing out there all by yourself anyway?
Exploring the world.
Sounds fun. But why stop at one world? When we can show you all of them.
I am the Watcher. I am your guide through these vast new realities. Follow me and dare to face the unknown.
Oh, wow.
And ponder the question.
Give me the tour.
Okay, Disney Plus. So, from my looks of it, it looks like, as far as the what if, like, as clearly we see Captain America's wife, I believe. You know, we all seen the story with them two and then how they reunited back in Endgame. Basically, you know, what if it was her, you know, with Mrs. Captain America, you know, the UK version, you know what I'm saying? And because we saw that Captain America was a damn zombie. What the hell is that about? And then it looked like Doctor Strange got an evil twin or something, you know, and if this is something that happened in like the comic books or something, please forgive me because I didn't get a chance to, you know, do all that back in, you know, my younger days. You know, I didn't know about all of that, but, I'm liking this, and then we're gonna, you know, get a peek into young T'Challa, and I'm so glad that we got a chance to hear Chadwick Boseman's voice once again. Rest in peace to him, by the way. But this looks pretty interesting. I might have to check this out. I might have to resubscribe my Disney Plus channel. I ain't even gonna lie. But with that being said, if you guys enjoyed this video, please hit the like button, comment below your thoughts as well. And if there's anything else I can react to for you guys, hit that subscribe button. Follow me on Instagram, hit that notification bell. And y'all, I have a little announcement for you all. So, we all know how YouTube has been changing a lot of stuff. I have some memberships that I'm going to be talking about probably in another video. So guys, get prepared for that. I'm going to be doing, you know, show reviews and stuff when American Horror Story comes back on. You guys know I was doing that anyway, a couple years before anyway. Also, I'm going to be reviewing the Child's Play TV show when it comes out next year. And I'm going to be doing some other things. I'll explain that more when I talk about the memberships and stuff. So stay tuned for that video, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Taylor Rain, and I'm out.